Balloons? Balloons are great!
Wow! Balloons! Balloons! Hey! How do you do that? It's too hard for me!
You put your lips around the balloon and blow really hard!
Oh, I'll never get it!
Yes, you can! Keep trying! Don't give up! Don't stop! You just got started!
Don't stop! Don't give up! Don't stop! Don't give up! Don't stop! Don't give up!
Keep trying! Keep trying! Don't give up! Don't give up! Keep trying! Keep trying! Don't give up!
Don't stop!
Don't give up!
Don't stop!
Don't stop now! Don't stop now! You'll get it right!
Don't stop!
You'll get it right! Don't stop now! Don't stop now! You'll get it right! You'll get it right! Keep trying! Keep trying! Don't give up! Don't give up! Keep trying! Keep trying!
I did it!
Good job, Ruby!
My name is Brayden. I like to dance.
I found love.
Didn't even know I needed it.
But I found love.
Never even crossed my mind.
I found love.
Had a garden, never weeded it. Just in time,
I found love in the fall, and it did not hurt at all. I found sunlight and flowers, soft summer showers.
I can feel my heart touch my Adam's apple. I can feel the feather
in my head. There is a lightness, politeness, fingers tingle, tootsies tap.
Finds me
never in my bed.
Didn't even know I needed it.
But I found love.
Never even crossed my mind.
I found love in the spring, and I did not lose a thing. I found love in the fall, and it did not.
It looks like Broby has found a new friend.
Do you wanna be my friend, my friend?
We can have fun and play all through the day.
You can be my friend, my friend.
We can have fun and play all through the day.
We can be best friends.
Best friends,
we'll never go away.
We can be best friends,
best friends. You know I love you. You know I love you.
Hey, Broby, do you want to go for a ride?
Sure.
Well, hold on tight.
Okay.
Do you want to be my friend, my friend?
We can have fun and play all through the day.
You can be my friend, my friend.
We can have fun and play all through the day.
We can be best friends, best friends. We'll never go away. We can be best friends, best friends. You know I love you, you know I love you.
Hey, look! There's Fufa and Tootie! Hi, guys!
Hey, Broby!
Wow, look, it's Broby!
Hey, Broby, don't go too high!
Okay, we'll go down.
We can be best friends, best friends. We'll never go away. We can be best friends, best friends. You know I love you, you know I love you.
That was fun!
I love you, Balloon!
I love you too, Broby. Yeah!
Best friends make us feel good. I love having best friends.
My name is Quincy. I like to dance.
Hello, everybody. I think it's time for the Super Music Friend Show. Oh, look, it's starting. Hey, everyone. The Super Music Friend Show is on!
Let's go up, up, and away on balloons with the Postmark!
Listening to music is awesome!
Hello, my name is Mark, and today we are going to draw an elephant. Yeah, I think elephants are cool. First, we draw the shape of the body. Next, we draw the legs and a little tail. Now, let's draw the head. There is something missing on our elephant. Oh yeah, the trunk. All elephants have a trunk. Now the elephant has a nice trunk. I wonder what an elephant can do with its trunk. Well, now I know. Well, thanks for helping me draw. See you later.
I love the way flowers smell. I think everyone should stop and smell the flowers.
Good morning. You sure have grown up big.
Thank you. It's because of all the sun and water.
I remember when I first planted you. You were just a small seed.
Nice is so nice. Being nice is how we show people we love them. We should be nice to everyone. It sounds like someone is sad.
Google, go cry somewhere else.
Tootie, you should be nice to Google. He is sad.
But he always cries.
Google is sad most of the time, but we should still be nice to him. We should be nice to everyone. Be nice to everyone, and they will be nice to you. Be nice to Google, and you will have a friend.
Yay!
everyone too.
Be nice to little bugs, and you will have some friends.
Bees, fun-nature bugs,
worms and osteobugs,
ants and spiders.
They are your pals.
Be nice to everyone, and they will be nice to you.
And you will have some friends.
My name is Haley. I like to dance.
Yeah! Hi, everyone. It's time to do the DJ Lance dance. So I want everyone to stand up. Come on, get up. Now today, we're gonna do a dance that's called the march. Do the march, do the march, do the march, do the march. Make big steps, big steps, big steps, big steps. That's great, you're doing it. Come on, let's keep it going. Do the march, do the march, do the march, do the march. With big steps, big steps. Great! Nice moves!
Story time!
Once upon a time, there were two little sisters named Busby and Baby Lumps. They loved to play games and eat sandwiches. But most of all, they loved to color fun things in their coloring books. One day, they were having so much fun coloring that they began to laugh really loud. Then suddenly, the door opened with a bang. And standing there with a long beard and crazy mustache was Alfcor, the grumpy wizard. Alfcor said to the girls,
"Don't you know, wizards don't like it when people have fun. No more laughing and no more fun for you."
Busby and Baby Lumps began to worry, but then they knew just what to do. The girls grabbed their crayons and started drawing on Alfcor with all different colors. Green on his shoes, blue and pink on his hat, and red and yellow on his robe. When Alfcor saw himself in the mirror, he loved his new colors and said,
"I like being bright and colorful," he told them. "I'm sorry I yelled at you. Go ahead and laugh as loud as you like, and have lots of fun."
Alfcor flew away with a fancy rainbow trailing behind him for the whole world to see. Busby and Baby Lumps learned that everyone can use a little color, even grumpy wizards.
The end.
Fufa wants to play a game.
Hi, I'm Fufa, and I want to play a matching game. Let's find two things that look the same. This animal is white, and it has a colorful horn on its head. It's called a unicorn. Does this match the unicorn?
No.
You're right. This is a heart. Does this match the unicorn?
No.
You're right. It's a rainbow, not a unicorn. Does this animal match?
Yeah!
That's right! They match! I love matching games!
Yo!
Hi!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's go back and remember what we did today!
Okay!
Can you help me?
Yeah!
Can we dance?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it! I'll break it down! So much fun! Thanks for playing with us today.
Bye.
See you next time. Here we go. Yo, Gabba Gabba! Friends, you know, when we all work together, we can make fun things. Hey, everyone, let's all work together and make a train.
Yay!
All right, everyone, let's all find things we can use to make a long train. I'll go get my car.
Working together, helping each other. Working together, teamwork, teamwork. Making a train, helping each other. Working together. Teamwork, teamwork, working together, helping each other, working together. Teamwork, teamwork, making a train, helping each other, working together. Teamwork, teamwork.
I found a little hill that I can sit on and ride like a car.
And I found some ice to use for my car.
I found a rock.
I have a stump we can use,
and also a flute for a train whistle.
Working together, helping each other. Working together, teamwork, teamwork, making a train, helping each other. Working together, teamwork, teamwork, working together, helping each other. Working together, teamwork, teamwork, making a train, helping each other. Working together, teamwork, teamwork.
Wow, look at all this great stuff. Found some pieces we can use to attach all of our things together. Let's work together and make one long train.
Yeah!
Working together, helping each other. Working together, teamwork, teamwork. Making a train, helping each other. Working together, teamwork, teamwork.
Wow, this looks really great, everybody.
The plaques, we need wheels for our cars to roll.
You're right. What should we do?
This train needs some teamwork from me. Yo, Gabba Gabba!
All right! Yeah!
Hooray! Now we're all ready to go.
That was some great teamwork, everyone. We did it!
Yeah!
All right. My name is Jillian. I like to dance.
Some hand. I went by the rail with my mom and my dad.
sunny day. Gonna travel from New York to LA. Picnics and roller coasters away after our train ride. Sit back, suitcase in hand. I'll wait by the rail with my mom and my dad. We'll take a train ride. Choo choo. So fast, I'm running around, it's blurring the tracks. Take a train ride. Lovely way to pass a sunny day. Gonna travel from New York to LA. Picnics and roller coasters away after a train ride.
Go for a train ride!
Yeah!
All aboard! All aboard!
Oh, no.
All aboard, Muno!
I don't know.
It looks like Muno's scared.
Muno, are you scared to get on the train?
I don't think I want to ride in the train.
It's okay if you're scared, Muno. I get scared sometimes, but trains are very safe.
Slow, and if you're still scared, I'll stop. You don't have to be afraid. Don't be afraid. It's okay.
We are right here, and we will help you. Don't be afraid. It's okay.
Muno, don't worry. We're here to help you.
I guess so.
It's okay.
You're all right here, and you will help me. I won't be afraid. It's okay.
Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. It's okay. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. It's okay.
Scared anymore. Trains are fun. Thanks a lot, guys. You helped me feel safe.
You're welcome. Good job,
that's
Muno.
My name is Ham. I like to dance.
Fufa wants to play a game.
Hi, let's play. This is a maze. I have to go from here to here. Okay, let's go. Which way should I go? This way?
No.
This way?
Yeah!
Okay, now which way should I go? This way?
No.
Oh, this way?
Yeah!
Okay, now where should I go? This way?
No.
This way?
See who our dancey dance friend is today.
Wow! Hi, I'm Layla Ali.
Hi, Layla Ali.
And I'm here to show you my dancey dance.
Ooh, all right.
Okay, then we're gonna all do it together. My dance is called the dog, and this is how it goes. Put one hand up.
Put one hand up.
Put the other hand up.
Put the other hand up.
And dig.
And dig.
And dig.
And dig.
Good job. Now we're all gonna do it with the music, okay?
Okay.
All right, get ready.
Put one hand up. Put the other hand up. And dig. And dig.
Good job.
Put one hand up. Put the other hand up. And dig. And dig.
Good job.
Put one hand up. Put the other hand up. And dig.
We're doing the dog.
And dig.
Do the dog.
Put one hand up. Put the other hand up. And dig.
Good job. Today. Thanks for having me, but I gotta go. Bye.
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 All right.
Bye.
That
was great.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I like the dog.
Hey, kids. Gather around for Biz's beat of the day.
Okay.
Let's all do it together with Biz.
Okay. Here's Biz's beat of the day.
One more time.
Now, practice that at home, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
All aboard! All aboard!
Yeah!
Hey! Come on, say it with me!
Chugga 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 choo choo chugga 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 choo choo chugga 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 choo choo chugga 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 choo choo.
One, two, three, four.
fun to play with a loud outside voice, but we must also use our quiet voice too. Hey everyone, let's play inside voice, outside voice.
Yay! Yeah! All right, everybody, here's how you play. When I say shh, we all talk quietly with our inside voice. And when you hear the whistle, we can all talk with our outside voices. Okay, let's all play together. Shh. Let's start with our quiet voice.
Inside voice, quiet. Inside voice, shh. Inside voice, quiet.
Try it. That's great. Come on, you can do it. Whoa, now that's funny. Here comes another one.
I love to color. too. Oh, yeah. Yummy, yummy. What color is it?
Whoa.
Pink. You're right. Pink. You guys are so good. I can't believe you guessed it.
Yo!
Hi!
Hello!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's go back and remember what we did today!
Okay! Okay.
Can you help me?
Yeah!
Can we dance?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it! I'll break it down! Hey, everyone! Come on, say it with me!
Working together, helping each other.
Thanks for playing with us today.
Bye.
See you next time. Here we go. Yo, Gabba Gabba! Today we are gonna play! There's so many things to find down in Gabbaland. Let's see what Tootie and Broby can find.
Hey Tootie, what are you doing?
Hi Broby, I'm pretending I'm swimming.
Can I try?
Sure!
Oh, I fell!
Oh no, are you okay?
I can't swim very well.
Okay. Broby, look! I can see it through the ice! And there's something moving under there! It's a fish!
I like fish!
I like fish! I like fish! I like fish! I like fish!
What's that?
That's a salmon!
What's that?
That's a salmon! And salmon swim upstream! We'll swim like a salmon! We'll swim like a salmon!
We're swimming up the stream.
Great, we found fish.
Yeah, I like fish.
Oops.
Oh, Broby.
Does everyone want to play the hide and peekaboo game?
Yeah!
All right, it's just like hide and go seek, but when we find you, you say peekaboo.
Yeah!
Let's play!
Sounds with Tootie.
Hey, everyone! It's time to listen for sounds! Yeah! Okay. Shh. Let's listen. Can you hear it? Is it the sound of a dog barking? You're right! No. Keep listening. Is it the
a pig or a frog?
A pig!
A pig! You're right! Thanks for playing with me! I love listening to sounds!
My name is Mason! I like to dance!
Hey, everybody! It's Dancy Dance time!
Oh, yeah.
Now, let's see who our Dancy Dance friend is today!
Hey. Hey! Hi, everyone. My name is Sean Kingston.
Hi, Sean Kingston!
And I'm here to show you guys how to do my dancey dance. It's called the mini spinny. And this is how you do it. Arm up, wiggle it around.
Arm up, wiggle it around.
Arm down, wiggle it around.
Arm down, wiggle it around.
Turn it around.
Turn it around.
And that's the mini spinny. Let's do it again. Now it's time to do your own thing.
Yeah.
Go crazy!
Let's go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy!
Go crazy!
Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy!
Hey, I must say it was really, really fun. Thanks for having me. Now it's time to go.
That was too fun!
Hello, my name is Mark, and today we are going to draw a truck. Let's draw one. First, we draw the front of the truck. This is where the driver sits. Next, we draw the back of the truck. You can put lots of things in the back of a truck. Mm-hmm. Let's put something in there. There we go. Let's see, maybe something's missing. We need a steering wheel and, I know, wheels. Truck can't go anywhere without wheels. There we go. Now the truck can move. Hey, whoa, where are you going? See you later.
Hey, Broby, what are you doing now?
I'm looking at things very closely so I can learn about them.
That is very smart, Broby.
Thanks. Wow, I never saw these before.
What are you looking at?
I don't know. There's a lot of holes in this tree trunk. Do you want to see? Look.
Wow, there are a lot of holes. I wonder what made all of these holes.
Maybe big fat caterpillars squeezed out of the tree and left all these holes behind.
Yeah, or maybe the holes are for the tree's eyes that only open up when no one is looking.
Hey, listen, what's that sound?
And who made these holes? What is it?
What was that sound? Who made these holes? What's on that tree? What is it? What is it? What was that sound? Who made these holes? What's on that tree? What is it? Let's try looking all around. Let's find that funny sound. What is it? What is it? Let's find that funny sound.
I'm the incredible Rozelle, and my cool trick is taking some cool sounds and turning it into some cool music. Now check it out. Now let's put it all together. Let's see how it sounds. My name is Rozelle. And that was my cool trick.
Cool, cool, cool tricks!
Yeah! Wow! You know, sometimes we forget and we need to remember. It looks like Muno forgot something. Let's go see. Look!
What are you doing, Muno?
I was trying to find my toy snake. It was right around here, I think.
Your toy snake? Right! Where did you leave it?
I don't remember.
If you can remember, you can find it.
But I can't remember.
Well, don't give up. You have to think really hard. You can do it. Keep trying.
Don't stop. Don't give up. Don't stop. Don't give up. Don't stop. Don't give up.
Keep trying.
Try it. That's great!
can do it! Whoa! Now that's funny! Here comes another one!
My name is Sarah. I like to dance.
When you're in trouble and you need help, call Super Martian Robot Girl. Super Martian Robot Girl. Yeah!
A magician is about to start his magic show. But what happens when the show can't go on?
Ladies and gentlemen, I am Glenn the Great, the greatest magician in the world. I shall now magically pull a bunny out of this hat. Wah-too-dooby-doo, and here's the bunny. Oh no, where's my bunny? Super Martian Robot Girl, help!
Here I am to help. What happened?
I was doing my bunny trick, and then my bunny never showed up!
I can help. What does he look like?
Well, let's see. He's big, he has white fur, and floppy ears.
There's your bunny, right there!
No, that's not my bunny! He's just some guy with a mustache!
No, look!
Bunny, it's you! You funny bunny, you were hiding!
I was just being silly!
Yeah!
And so the day is saved thanks to Super Martian Robot Girl!
Super Martian Robot Girl!
Yeah!
It's time to learn with Plex!
It's fun to wash your hands. It's fun to wash your hands. It's fun to wash your hands. And this is how you do it.
One!
Turn on the sink and make the water run.
Two!
Let your hands get wet. Get your hands all wet.
Three!
Use a bar of soap to scrub up all the germs. Use a bar of soap to scrub up all the germs.
Four!
Rinse off your hands, and then you dry them off. Rinse off your hands, and then you dry them off. It's fun to wash your hands. It's fun to wash your hands. It's fun to wash your hands. And that's how you do it! Ha ha ha!
Yo!
Hi!
Hello!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's go back and remember what we did today!
Okay!
Can you help me?
Yeah!
Can we dance?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it! I'll break it down!
Don't give up! Don't give up! Don't give up!
Thanks for playing with us today.
Bye.
See you next time. Here we go. Yo, Gabba Gabba! Yo, 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 yo.
friends! I'm wearing gloves and a scarf because it's cold. And look, it's snowing!
Yeah, it's winter, my favorite season!
But it's so cold. Why do you like winter, Tootie?
Okay, I'll tell you. Winter is my favorite season.
Tell us why.
I love to ice skate and I like the cold. Now I'm lacing up my skates together. Watch me go.
Wow, you're really good.
Loves winter for the snow and ice, but Broby loves winter because winter time means Christmas time. Hey everyone, it's time to decorate the tree.
Yeah!
All right.
But why are we decorating a tree?
We're decorating the tree because it's Christmas time.
One at a time, there's enough decorations for everyone.
Decorate, decorate.
On a Christmas tree.
Colorful bulbs, colorful bulbs,
tree skirt. A tree skirt on the Christmas tree.
A tree skirt. A tree skirt. A tree skirt on the Christmas tree.
Now my string of lights. A string of lights. A string of lights on the Christmas tree.
A string of lights. A string of lights. A string of lights on the Christmas tree.
Here we go. Huh, something's not working. I think we forgot something.
You forgot my turn. I have just the right finish. A star for the top.
A star on top, a star on top. A star on top of the Christmas tree. A star on top, a star on top. A star on top of the Christmas tree.
Muna wants to play pretend.
Hey there! Let's play pretend! I'm pretending like I have big branches, and I'm pretending like there are things hanging all over me, and there's a star on top of my head! What am I?
A Christmas tree!
Yeah, you got it! I'm a Christmas tree! Now let's all pretend that we're Christmas trees! Okay, stretch your arms out wide like you have big branches. Now pretend like you have decorations everywhere and a star on your head. Yay! Yeah! You look like a real Christmas tree! Thanks for playing with me!
It's Dancy Dance time! Now, let's see who our Dancy Dance friend is today!
Whoa! Wow. Hi, everybody! I'm the Snow Princess!
Hi, Snow Princess!
I'm here to show you my Dancy Dance. It's called the Snowy Jingle.
Ooh. Oh, great!
But first, we are going to need some jingle bells to do this. Hold out your arms!
Okay! Oh, yeah. All right!
Wow!
Whoa!
All right, everybody dance with me. First, you shake it to the left side.
Shake it to the left side.
Then shake it to the right side.
Shake it to the right side.
Shake it way up high.
Shake it way up high.
Down like the snow.
Then bring it down like the snow.
That looks beautiful, everyone. Now let's try it together.
All right.
Okay.
Here we go.
Shake it to the left side. Then shake it to the right side. Shake it to the right side. Shake it way up high. Then bring it down like the snow. Shake it to the left side. Then shake it to the right side. Shake it way up high. Then bring it down like the snow. Shake it to the left side. Then shake it to the right side. Shake it way up high. Then bring it down like the snow.
Look, we're all making it snow. Great job, everybody.
Season's greetings. My name is Mark, and it's wintertime, so I'm going to draw a snowman. Snowmen are fun to make, so let's draw one. First, we draw three big snowballs on top of each other. Two arms. Then let's draw the snowman's eyes. Here, here, here.
Give him a mouth. Oh, give him a hat.
I think something's still missing. Oh, I know. Snowman needs a nose. You know, snowmen can have carrots for nose sometimes. There. Looks like a snowman to me. Well, thanks for drawing with me today. See you later. Hey. Oh, Mr. Snowman. Hey, see you next time.
I'm making a present for Plex. Decorating the Christmas tree was fun, but it's even more fun to make presents for people you love. Let's see what presents everyone is making.
Making presents for my friend. I'm so excited. Shh, it's a secret.
What is it?
It's a picture for Broby.
Making presents for our friends. Making presents.
Excited. Shh, it's a secret.
What is it?
It's a mustache for Muno.
Making presents for our friends. Making presents for our friends.
Making presents for my friend. Yeah, I'm so excited. Shh, it's a secret.
Share our presents.
My name is Madison. I like to dance.
Excited to give my present to Plex. I know he's gonna love it. Hey everyone, it's time to share presents. Ho, ho, ho.
For me.
For you.
Thank you.
You're welcome too.
For me.
For you.
Thank you.
You're welcome too.
For me.
For you.
Thank you.
You're welcome too.
For me. For you. Thank you. You're welcome too. I'm so excited.
I'm so excited.
for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome, too.
I'm so excited. Yeah! I'm so excited. I'm so excited.
Great! Thanks, everybody! Huh, I wish I had a present.
DJ Lance Rock, we have a surprise for you!
For me?
For you!
Oh, thank you! Can I open it?
Yeah!
A keyboard! Cool! I love it! Thank you! Present. Christmas is so much fun!
Yeah!
Merry Christmas!
My name is Ikea. I like to dance.
Funny face!
It's time to make funny faces! Hey, now it's your turn to try it! That's great! Come on! You can do it! Whoa! Now that's funny! Here comes another one!
Yay!
Yeah! Great job! Those were some funny faces!
Once upon a time, there were 5 Christmas stockings hanging from a special fireplace. Each stocking had a beautiful decoration sewn on the front. One Christmas Eve, when Santa Claus was filling these stockings with Christmas goodies, he accidentally spilled magic dust over each one. Santa's magic dust made the decorations on each stocking come to life. There was a toy soldier, a sugar plum fairy, a snow boy, a jolly green elf, and a little angel with a golden trumpet. Santa saw them and said, "Come with me, little ones. You can help me on this magical Christmas night." They all jumped into the sleigh. They were so excited to help Santa. As they took off into the night, the little angel with the golden trumpet blew her horn. Then, the little snow boy sprinkled snow on the houses below. The toy soldier helped get the toys ready. The sugar plum fairy counted all the candy, and the jolly green elf helped Santa with the reindeer. Off they went, zooming through the cold night sky. Santa laughed and said, "Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas, everyone. This is sure to be the greatest Christmas ever." All of Santa's helpers cheered, and it was the best Christmas ever. The end.
Yo!
Hi!
Hello!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's go back and remember what we did today!
Okay!
Can you help me?
Yeah!
Can we dance?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down.
I love to ice skate, and I like the cold. Now I'm lacing up my skates together. Watch me go.
Wow, you're really good.
Winter is my favorite season.
Tell us why.
Cold. Hey everyone, it's time to decorate the tree!
Making
That was so much fun. Thanks for playing with us today.
Bye.
See you next time. Here we go. Yo, Gabba Gabba! Hello, friends! Today I have a special surprise.
A surprise? What is it?
It's time to take a ride. In the car.
Yay!
And Plex can drive.
Yes, I can drive.
Yeah, Plex!
Right, let's go. Get in and we'll go pick up Broby and Tootie.
Okay!
Fufa, Muno, don't forget to buckle your seatbelt.
Oh, yeah!
Right! We have to buckle up before we can start the car.
Okay, I'll buckle up too. I can't do it! It won't buckle!
You can do it, Fufa!
I can't
be
do
patient!
It.
Keep trying and don't give up!
Don't stop! Don't give up!
Keep trying! Then line it up and push it in. When you hear a click, you're buckled in. Don't stop, don't give up.
I did it, I buckled my seatbelt.
Yeah, you did it. We're all buckled in. All right, let's go.
My name is Sean. I like to dance.
Cross the street. You got to hold someone's hand before you cross the street. You've got to look both ways before you cross the street. There are cars, they drive fast when you cross the street. Oh, you've got to hold someone's hand before you cross the street. See, you've got to look both ways before you cross the street. We need to be careful. Oh, we've got to be safe. We need to hold hands and look both ways. Oh, we need to be careful. We've got to be safe now. Need to hold hands and look both ways before you cross the street.
You know, cars are great. They help us to go places that we want to go. But cars need to drive on a special place called the road. Here, let me help you. There you go.
Hooray!
Hooray!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Yeah!
Yes!
Yeah!
Hooray!
Go, go!
Hey, what's that sound?
I don't know. Let's go and see.
Whee! Whee!
look at it.
Oh, no!
Uh-oh. Look out! Stop!
Whoa!
Tootie and Broby, you have to be careful. You almost got hit by the car. Do you see the road you are standing on?
Yeah.
This road with the white lines down the middle is for cars and trucks and other dangerous things that can hurt you. We should never walk, run, or play on the street. It is dangerous. Dangerous, it's so dangerous. You have to watch for things that are dangerous.
Come on, come on.
Dangerous, it's so dangerous. You have to watch for things that are dangerous. Don't do things that are dangerous. You really could get hurt, and that's no fun. It's possible you'll end up in the hospital. You really could get hurt, and that's no fun. So remember, stay out of the street where the cars drive. You could get really hurt because it's dangerous.
Walking on the street,
it's dangerous.
Playing in the road,
it's dangerous.
Cars and trucks
are dangerous.
Lots of things
can be dangerous. Dangerous, it's so dangerous. You have to watch for things that are dangerous. Dangerous, it's so dangerous. You have to watch for things that are dangerous.
From now on, we're gonna stay out of the street and keep away from cars.
We don't want to get hurt.
Because it's dangerous!
My name is Kate. I like to dance.
Muna wants to play pretend.
Hey there! Let's play pretend! Okay, I'm pretending to be an animal. I have a long body, and I slither along the ground. What animal am I?
Snake.
Yeah, you got it! I'm a snake! Now let's all pretend that we're snakes. Get way down on the ground and slither along like this. Now make a sound like a snake.
Yeah!
Yeah, you got it! We're all snakes! Thanks for playing with me!
See who our dancy dance friend is today.
Whoa! Hey, everybody. Hi.
Hi.
I'm Jennifer.
I'm Christian.
And together,
we're Sugarland.
Hi, Sugarland.
And we're going to show you our dancy dance today. We're going to learn it together.
Yeah.
It's called the electric eel, and it goes like this. Put one hand out.
Put one hand out.
Swim to the side.
Swim to the side.
Take your other hand. Swim to the other side.
Swim to the side.
Now put your hands together and swim real big.
Two big swims.
Big swims.
Yeah. And then we're going to shake it on down to the water.
Shake it on down to the water.
You got it! Let's do it together!
Nice.
Here we go. Are you ready? Okay.
Swim to the side.
Swim to the other side.
Big swim.
Shake it on down to the water. Again.
Swim to the side.
Swim to the other side.
Big swim.
Big swim.
Big.
And shake it on down to the water.
Let's do it again.
Swim to the side.
Swim to the other side.
Fun.
Big
and
swim.
Shake it on down
electric
to the
water. Eel. Woo, you got it.
All right, everybody.
Yeah.
It's time to do your own dancey dance.
We're going to get crazy. Come on. Go crazy.
Go crazy. All right. All right. All right. Go crazy. All right. All right. Go crazy. Go crazy. All right.
Yeah.
All
right. So much fun. Thank you so much.
Thank you all.
I think it's time for us to go, so see you later.
Bye-bye.
Bye now. Thank you.
Bye.
Hey, kids, gather around for Biz's beat of the day.
Okay.
Let's all do it together with Biz.
Okay, here's Biz's beat of the day.
One more time.
Now you need to practice that at home, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Okay, let's all get in and buckle up.
Yeah!
Hey, wait! Can I bring my pillow socky with me?
Sure!
Great! Wait, where is my pillow socky?
I don't know.
Where did you have it last?
Right here, I think.
Can you remember?
Where you had it last?
I can't remember. I woke up. He was hanging on a purple tree. I took him with me to see Tootie. Then we started to play with the ball. Then we saw a car and I got really scared. And then I threw my arms up in the air.
They like me. They really like me.
Yep.
Hooray!
There we go, Broby!
Now we can go for a ride in the car. All of us.
Yay!
My name is Lauren. I like to dance.
Cool tricks! A cool tricks! Yeah!
Hi, I'm Joe from Supernova.
And I'm Bones from the Aquabats.
And playing guitar
is our cool trick. I like to play the guitar like this.
And I like playing guitar like this.
Sometimes I like to play the guitar behind my head.
And sometimes I like to spin the guitar around my head.
But the best thing is playing together.
I'm Joe from Supernova.
And I'm Bones from the Aquabats.
And that was our cool trick.
Well, I think we all know what time it is. It's time to go for a ride. Are you all ready? You all ready? Well then, let's go!
Let's go for a ride!
Let's go
You can do it. Go for it. See you later. Bye.
Driving in the car. We're driving in the car.
We are going, we are going. We are driving, we are driving. In a car, we are going. In a car, we are driving. Driving in a car. Driving in a car. We are going, we are going.
Looks like you're almost there.
Yeah!
Yeah!
All right!
Hooray! Thank you! That was so much fun! Let's do it again sometime!
Yeah! Let's do it again sometime!
Yeah!
My name is Devin. I like to dance.
It's time to make funny faces! Hey, now it's your turn to try it! That's great! Come on, you can do it! Whoa! Now that's funny! Here comes another one!
Story time.
Once upon a time, there was a very naughty gorilla named Gordy. In the morning, instead of making his bed, he would jump on it and then throw off all the covers. When he went to breakfast, he would eat his bananas, but then throw the peels on the ground. And when he went to the playground, he would never wait his turn for the monkey bars. Because he was so naughty, Gordy didn't have any friends. One day, when Gordy was at the playground, he saw a girl that he had never seen before. She was climbing onto a swing, and Gordy decided to cut in front of her and take her swing. "Hey," she said, "my name is Sophie, and if you want to be my friend, you can't be naughty like that." Gordy couldn't believe it. She wanted to be his friend, and all he had to do was be nice. Then she said, "Thank you, let's be friends." Suddenly, he didn't feel like being naughty anymore. He felt like being nice. Gordy and Sophie played together for the rest of the afternoon. "Goodbye, Gordy. Let's play again tomorrow, okay?" And off she went. From then on, Gordy made his bed. He ate his bananas and threw the peels away. And he was nice to everyone at the playground. And guess what? Now, Gordy has lots of friends.
The end.
Let's listen to sounds with Tootie.
Hey, everyone! It's time to listen for sounds! Yeah! Okay, shh. Everyone listen. Can you hear it? Is it the sound of somebody clapping their hands?
No.
No, you're right. Keep listening. Is it the sound of somebody sneezing or somebody laughing?
Somebody laughing.
Somebody laughing. You're right. I love listening to sounds.
Yo!
Hi!
Hello!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's go back and remember what we did today!
Okay!
Can you help me?
Yeah!
Can we dance?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it! I'll break it down!
Don't give up!
Keep trying, don't give up.
all know what time it is. It's time to go for a ride. Are you all ready? Thanks for playing with us today.
Bye.
See you next time. Here we go. Yo, Gabba Gabba! Did you see my hat move around? It's fun to move around. Let's all play a game where we can move around and hold still. Hey, Plex, let's all play Hold Still.
Attention, everyone. Attention, everyone. It's fun game time. It's fun game time. Okay, everyone. It's time to play a game. Here's how we play. When I say wiggle, you move around and go crazy. And when I say hold still, you hold still like a statue. Got it? Okay, let's play. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold still. We're gonna go, go, wiggle, go, 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 wiggle till it's time to hold still again. Here we go! Hold still! We're gonna go, go, wiggle, go, 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 wiggle till it's time to hold still again. Hold still.
What a mess, what a mess, what a mess. What a mess, what a mess, what a mess.
Young boy and young girl, what have you done? You're rude.
It is a mess. There are clothes everywhere, on the floor, on the dresser. There's a roller skate in the corner. What do you want me to do? Hurt myself? We can't have that. We can't have that. What I want you to do is clean this up right now. I want you to
pick it up, 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 pick it up. Come on, people, let's clean it up
right now.
But we can't clean unless we pick it up.
Pick
it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up.
Now that is what I like to see. A room so clean. Floors I can eat off of them. Not that I would. You can go outside and play with your friends. Ride your bikes. Even watch TV. I don't mind as long as you keep your room clean. And remember, when in doubt,
pick it up, 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 pick it up. No more mess, no more mess, no more mess.
Yes.
No more mess, no more mess, no more mess. So pick it up.
Hi everyone, I'm Ricky Fitness from the Aquabats, and I play the drums. This down here is called a kick drum. You hit it with your foot and it makes a sound. Ready? This one right here is called a snare drum. You hit it with the stick and it makes a sound. This one up here is called a rack tom. This big guy down here is called a floor tom. This one right here is called a crash cymbal. This one over here is called the hi-hat. When you put them all together, it sounds like this. I'm Ricky Fitness, and I like to play the drums.
Hey, I know another fun way to move. We can skip. I know someone who is really good at skipping. Look, there she is. Fufa.
Hi, DJ Lance Rock.
Fufa, can you show us how to skip?
Okay. Do you want to skip with me? Okay, let's skip. You step and hop, step and hop like this. Okay, let's all try together. Let's skippy skip. Skippy skip, 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 skip. Skippy skip, 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 skip. Skippy skip, 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 skip. Skippy skip, 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 skip. Skippy skip, 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 skip. Yeah!
time to learn with Plex.
It's fun to wash your hair. It's fun to wash your hair. It's fun to wash your hair. And this is how you do it.
One!
Grab the bottle of shampoo. Grab the bottle of shampoo.
Two!
Squirt the shampoo in your hand. Squirt the shampoo in your hand.
Three!
Put the shampoo in your hair and rub it all around. Put the shampoo in your hair and rub it all around.
Four!
Rinse the shampoo out. And now your hair is clean. Rinse the shampoo out. And now your hair is clean. It's fun to wash your hair. It's fun to wash your hair. It's fun to wash your hair. And that's how you do it. Ha ha ha.
My name is Evan. I like to dance.
Ooh, hey, everybody. It's Dancy Dance time. Now, let's see who our Dancy Dance friend is today.
Hey, guys, I'm Tony.
Hi, Tony.
Hi, Tony.
Hey, what's going on?
We want you to teach us a Dancy Dance.
Well, I'm not very good at dancing, but I can ride a skateboard.
A skateboard?
This is a skateboard.
Wow.
What does it do?
Oh, well, you can ride on it like this.
Wow!
Yeah, but you always need to make sure you wear a helmet and your pads so you don't get hurt when you're learning how to do it.
Oh, right, right.
Yeah. You know, if I only had a ramp, I could show you how to really skateboard.
Hey, I think I can help you with that, Tony. Watch this. Yeah!
Wow. Thanks, Plex. Let's go skate.
Yeah.
That was fun. Thanks, you guys.
Thank you, Tony.
Bye.
Thanks, Tony.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Tony.
Bye. Thank you, Tony.
Bye. Thanks, Tony.
Bye. Come again anytime.
Wow. Skateboarding.
Hey,
wow.
Skateboarding is great.
Shh. Foofa and Broby are trying to look at the birds in the trees. Let's help them.
They're right there, I think.
I think I can help with some bird seed.
Yay!
Yay! Wow! All right!
Wow, I see birds!
Yeah! Woohoo! Yeah! Yeah!
Hey! Where did they all go?
We have to be very quiet and move very slowly, or they'll fly away. So let's move nice and easy, nice and slow. Nice and easy, nice and slow. It's nice to be quiet and listen, you know. Let's be quiet, shh, and listen. Nice and easy, let's be quiet.
But sometimes I have to move around and be loud, loud, loud. I have to go crazy and be loud, loud, loud. They all flew away.
Nice and easy, nice and slow. It's nice to be quiet and listen, you know. Let's be quiet, shh, and listen. Nice and easy. Let's be quiet.
But sometimes I have to move around, be loud, loud, loud. I have to go crazy and be loud, loud, loud. Aww.
Sing quiet with me, Broby. Nice
nice to be quiet and listen, you know. Let's be quiet, shh, and listen. Nice and easy, let's be quiet.
But sometimes I have to move around and be loud, loud, loud. I can't help, I have to move and be loud, loud, loud.
My name is Diego. I like to dance.
Hey, I'm Speedy.
I'm Wonder.
I'm Venom.
And I'm Luigi.
We're gonna show you
some cool tricks.
I'm Wonder.
I'm Speedy.
I'm Venom.
And I'm Luigi.
And those were
our cool tricks. Our cool tricks! Yeah!
Hey there! Did you know that you can make sounds when you move just right? Watch what happens when I move my hands together to clap. Did you hear that? Okay, good. Now clap with me. That's it. Let's clap our hands. Keep clapping. Let's see what other sounds our friends can make. Keep clapping with us!
Yeah!
Come on!
Oh, yes!
Keep clapping with us!
La, la.
Hey!
Yeah!
Hey, what's making that sound? Wow! I want to make a sound, too!
Oh, yes!
Yeah!
Come on!
La, la.
Hey!
Keep clapping with us!
Oh, yes!
Yeah! Clap your hands to the beat. Make a sound and move your feet. Clap your hands to the beat. Clap your hands and move your feet. Yeah!
Come on! Keep clapping with us! Everyone now clap!
Everyone now stomp!
Everyone now shake!
Everyone now thump!
Everyone now sing!
Everyone now jump!
Yeah!
Come on!
Clap your hands to the beat. Make a sound and move your feet. Clap your hands to the beat. Clap your hands and move your feet. Clap your hands to the beat. Make a sound and move your feet. Clap your hands to the beat. Clap your hands and move your feet.
Clapping, everybody! That was amazing!
Funny face!
It's time to make funny faces! Hey! Now it's your turn to try it! That's great! Come on! You can do it! Whoa! Now that's funny! Here comes another one!
Yay!
Yeah! Great job! Those were some funny faces!
My name is Nicole. I like to dance.
Once upon a time, there was a moose named Bruce. Bruce the Moose. He was always bumping into things. He had a hard time reading his books in school, and he could never seem to kick the ball at the playground. One day, Bruce was walking home from school when he accidentally bumped into a tree. Inside the tree lived Dr. Fox, the town eye doctor. Huh? Who are you? I'm Dr. Fox. How do you do? Bruce was a little confused. My fine young moose, did you hit my tree? Well, try these glasses. They'll help you see. Bruce put the glasses on, and then he knew why he was always bumping into things. He just needed glasses to see. He was so excited, he ran all the way home to tell his mom and dad. The next day at school, Bruce didn't bump into anything, and he could see everything very well. And at the playground, Bruce could finally kick the ball. He could kick the ball so well, he became the new hero of the playground. The end.
Yo!
Hi!
Hello!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's go back and remember what we did today!
Okay! Yay.
Can you help me?
Yeah!
Can we dance?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it! I'll break it down!
4, 3, 2, 1...
Wiggle, 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 go! Wiggle, 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 go! Wiggle, 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 go! Wiggle, 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 stop!
Thanks for playing with us today.
Bye.
See you next time. Here we go. Yo, Gabba Gabba! Friends? I'm thinking about all the different ways that we can say hello. Like hi or how are you today? Let's say hello to everyone in Gabbaland.
Hello.
Good morning.
Hey, how are ya? Hello.
Welcome, everyone.
Hello!
Well, hello! Hi!
Hola! Hey, what do you know?
Yo!
Hello! Hello, everybody!
Hidey-ho!
Howdy! Howdy! It's a beautiful day, everybody!
Everyone, my name is DJ Lance Rock, and I have an idea. Let's play the name game so we can learn everyone's name. Hey, everyone, let's play a name game.
Yeah! Yay!
Plex, you start.
My name is Plex. 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 Now everybody say it.
Plex. Plex.
Monos, your turn!
My name is Mono! Mamono! Mono! Mono! Now everyone say it!
Mono! Mono! Mono!
Fufa, you go!
My name is Fufa! 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 Everyone!
Fufa! Fufa!
Repeat after me. Yo, Gabba Gabba, yo.
Yo, Gabba Gabba, yo.
Say yo, Gabba Gabba.
What's the magic word?
Please, thank you. Please, thank you. Please, thank you.
Magic, 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 magic.
Please.
Thank you.
Please.
Thank you.
Please.
Thank you. Magic, 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 magic.
Please, thank you. Please, thank you. Please, thank you.
Magic, 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 magic.
Please.
Thank you.
Please.
Thank you.
Please.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, magic.
Why, thank you.
Hello, everybody. I think it's time for the Super Music Friend Show. Oh, look, it's starting. Hey, everyone. The Super Music Friend Show is on.
Here they are with a medley of Yo Gabba Gabba classics, the Wolfgrams.
Listening and dancing to music is awesome! Hey kids, gather around for Biz's beat of the day.
Okay.
Let's all do it together with Biz.
Okay, here's Biz's beat of the day.
One more time!
Now practice this at home, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye-bye!
Hi, everyone!
Hi!
These are our magic ball friends. They're crammed in here tight, but they still remember to be polite. They say excuse me and pardon me when they bump into each other. And they love to play games. Hi!
Hi!
I thought you'd want to play with our magic friends.
Excuse me!
Yeah!
With our magic ball friends is so much fun, but it's time for them to leave. Okay, everyone, it's time to say goodbye to our magic ball friends. They have to go back home now. Sometimes when you say goodbye, it can make you sad or even mad. But just remember, you can always see your friends again.
Goodbye!
Goodbye!
My name is Keely. I like to dance.
DJ Lance Dance. So everyone get up. Come on, stand up. Right now, we're gonna do the rock rock. So roll your arms and go back and forth. Come on, roll your arms and go back and forth. Roll your arms and go back and forth. Do the rock rock. Do the rock rock. Come on. Wow. Keep doing it. Roll your arms and go back and forth. Roll your arms and go back and forth. Do the rock rock. Do the rock rock. That was fantastic!
When you're in trouble and you need help, call Super Martian Robot Girl! Super Martian Robot Girl!
Yeah!
A small town street on a normal looking day, when suddenly...
Excuse me, miss. Do you like my new hair?
Oh! A monster! Oh. Help, Super Martian Robot Girl!
Here I am to help. Tell me, what happened, miss?
A big monster scared me!
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! A monster! Help! That monster scared me!
Wait a minute!
Excuse me.
He just wants to ask us all a question.
Yes, that's true. I just wanted to know if you like my new haircut.
Oh.
Mr. Monster might look different than us, but that doesn't mean he's scary.
Oh.
So, what does everyone think of my new hairstyle?
Wow, that's actually
that's
really
good. Oh, it's lovely, yes.
Can I get the number?
My work here's done. Goodbye, everyone.
And so, the day is saved thanks to Super Martian Robot Girl.
Super Martian Robot Girl!
Yeah!
Broby loves to color!
Okay, let's go! I love to color! I love to color! I love to color. Come on and play with me. I'm thinking of a color. It's the color of a monkey. Uh-huh. And the dirt on the ground. Uh-huh. Okay. What color is that? Whoa.
Brown.
Brown. You're right. It's brown. Good job, you guys.
Yo!
Hi!
Hello!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's go back and remember what we did today!
Okay! Yay.
Can you help me?
Yeah!
Can we dance?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it! I'll break it down!
Hello!
Welcome, everyone.
Everyone, let's play a name game.
My name is Plex.
Plex.
My name is Boo Boo.
My name is Booba.
Booba.
My name is Broby.
Broby.
My name is Tootie.
Tootie.
Now everybody say it.
Come on, guys, try it.
Hey,
everyone.
Now everyone say it.
Ba 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 ba.
Everyone, these are magic ball friends.
Yeah, it's good to be polite. It's good to be polite. Come on,
excuse me.
Your excuse.
Excuse me.
Your excuse.
Excuse me.
Your excuse.
Excuse me.
Okay, everyone, it's time to say goodbye.
Aww.
Goodbye, 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 goodbye.
Goodbye, see you later, don't be sad.
That was so much fun! Thanks for playing with us today!
Bye!
See you next time! Here we go! Yo, Gabba Gabba! Today is a special day. I have presents for everyone. Gather around for presents.
Yay! Yay!
Yay! Yay!
It's yours.
If you want to play with Fufa's toy, you have to ask Fufa to share with you.
Oh, I'm sorry.
This one is mine and that one is yours, but we can share.
Thank you, Fufa. I love sharing.
Yeah!
Sometimes we win, sometimes we lose. It's nice to win, but it's okay to lose. Sometimes we win, sometimes we lose. Either
looks like Broby isn't sharing his toys with everyone.
My toys, my toys.
Well, hello, Broby. Why aren't you sharing your toys?
Yeah, you know, it's more fun to share your toys with friends.
But they're my toys. I don't want to share.
But Broby, it is more fun when you share with friends.
Ah,
I love to share. I love to share.
It's more fun to share. It's more fun to share. Sharing with my friends is good. Sharing with my friends is fun. I love to share. I love to share.
It's more fun to share. It's more fun to share.
Sharing with my friends is good. Sharing with my friends is fun.
But I'm not sure if sharing is fun.
When you share with your friends, both of you have more fun.
Share, share, share.
I love to share. I love to share.
It's more fun to share. It's more fun to share. I love to share. I love to share.
It's more fun to share. It's more fun to share.
Sharing with my friends is good. Sharing with my friends is fun.
Hey, Roby, what are you playing?
I'm just playing bounce.
Whoa, I love playing bounce.
You want to play bounce with me?
Oh, yeah. Well, let's play.
I guess we can share the ball and play together.
Yeah, it is more fun to share. Woohoo!
Yeah, come on.
Share, share, share.
I love to share. I love to share.
It's more fun to share. It's more fun to share.
I love to share. I love to share.
It's more fun to share.
It's more fun to share.
I love to share. I love to share.
It's more fun to share.
Sharing our things with others is good to do.
I love to share.
I love to share.
I love to share. It's more fun to share. It's more fun to share.
My name is Henny. I like to dance.
Muna wants to play pretend.
Hey there! Let's play pretend. I'm pretending to be an animal. I'm really big, and I have a long nose. What am I?
An elephant.
Yeah, you got it. I'm an elephant. Now let's all pretend that we're elephants. Okay, bend forward. Stretch your arms down like a long trunk. Now swing them back and forth. Yeah, you got it. Yeah. Now we're all elephants. Thanks for playing with me.
Hello, everybody. I think it's time for the Super Music Friend Show. Oh, look, it's starting. Hey, everyone, the Super Music Friend Show is on.
Let's count 5 or 6 with our friends, Cornelius.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
Listening and dancing to music is awesome! Hey kids, gather around for Biz's beat of the day.
Okay.
Let's all do it together with Biz.
Here is Biz's beat of the day.
One more time.
Try this at home, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye-bye.
Roby and Muno are playing catch. It looks like fun.
Yeah!
Hey, got him here!
Wow! Here we go! Throw!
Catch! Here it comes! Throw!
Catch! Here we go! Throw!
Whoa! Hey, let's go get him!
Okay, yeah, woohoo!
Here we go, throw!
Catch! Here he comes, throw!
Catch! Here we go, throw!
Catch!
What are you doing?
What? We're playing throw and catch!
Can I play?
Remember, it's more fun to share!
Okay, let's all play rolling catch!
Yeah!
Yeah, okay!
Here we go, roll!
Catch! Here it comes, roll!
Catch! Here we go, roll!
Catch! Here it comes, roll!
Catch!
Hey, everybody, I want to play!
Okay, come on over! Let's play kick and catch!
Yeah!
All right! Let's do it! Here we go, kick!
Catch! Here it comes, kick!
Catch! Here we go, kick!
Catch! Here it comes, kick!
Catch!
Woohoo!
Yeah!
Hey! This looks like fun! I can throw the ball really high!
Okay, let's throw the ball really high!
Yeah!
Okay, let's throw it and catch! Are you ready, Broby?
Uh-huh!
Okay, here we go, throw!
Hey, where did he go?
Maybe I threw it too high.
I want to play.
Okay.
Here we go, throw!
Catch! Here we go, throw!
Catch! Here it comes, throw!
Catch! Here it comes, throw!
Catch! Here it comes, throw!
Here we go, throw!
Catch! Here it comes, throw!
Catch!
Yeah!
Okay!
I love to play throw and catch!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Me too!
So fun!
My name is Alyssa! I like to dance!
Looks like Broby's having fun.
Hey, it's a ball. Oh, ball. Oh, ball.
I want the ball.
Hey, hey. Hey, what happened?
She took my ball.
But I want it.
But
No, 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 no. Don't take the toys away. Say you're sorry and wait your turn to play. Here we go, here we go. No, don't take it away. No, don't take it away. When you wanna play, don't just take it away. No, 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 no. Don't take the toys away. Say you're sorry and wait your turn to play. Here we go, here we go, here we go. If you see something you really want, don't just take it away. Be nice, ask, and wait your turn to play. Sharing is more fun. No, don't take it away. No, don't take it away. When you wanna play, don't just take it away. No, don't take it away. No, don't take it away. When you wanna play, don't just take it away.
I'm sorry. Here.
Oh, thank you. Hey, let's play together.
You look like Catch.
Great catch.
Here you go.
Yay, thanks.
This is fun.
Yeah.
My name is Damon. I like to dance.
Yeah. Hi, everyone. Today we're going to do the DJ Lance dance. So everyone get up. Come on, stand up. Now today we're going to do the jump step. So jump, then step, then jump, then step. Do the jump step, the jump step, the jump step, the jump step. That's great! Come on, keep doing this with me! All right! Do the jump step, the jump step, the jump step, the jump step. Jump, then step, jump, then step. Wow, that was pretty great!
On a summer's day near the ocean, everything seemed fine until...
Ah, what a great day! Oh, hello there, dolphin, friend of the sea! Ah, my ears! That was a horrible sound! I need Super Martian Robot Girl! Help!
Here I am to help! What happened?
Oh, my ears! Help! There was this dolphin, and he was, like, totally making this loud, weird sound, and it totally hurt my ears!
Yes, and I didn't like it either.
A dolphin?
Ah! My ears!
A dolphin! That's just the sound she makes when she sings!
Ooh. Oh!
She's singing?
Yes, that's right!
Oh my gosh, let's, like, totally start a band! All right!
My work here's done. Goodbye, everyone.
And so, the day is saved thanks to Super Martian Robot Girl.
Super Martian Robot Girl. Yeah!
Yeah! Roby loves to color.
Uh-huh. All right. I love to color. I love to color. I love to color. Come on and play with me. I'm thinking of a color. It's the color of a grape. Uh-huh. All right. And Muno's land. Uh-huh. Okay. What color is it? Whoa.
Purple.
You're right. It's purple. Wow, you guys are so good.
Yo!
Hi!
Hello!
It's almost time to go.
Aww.
But first, let's go back and remember what we did today.
Okay!
Can you help me?
Yeah!
Can we dance?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down.
To play. Sharing is more fun. No, don't take it away. No, don't take it away. When you wanna play, don't just take it away. No, don't take it away. No, don't take it away. When you wanna play, don't just take it away.
It's more fun to share.
It's more fun to share. It's more fun to share.
Here we go, throw!
Catch! Here it comes, throw!
Catch! Here we go, throw!
Catch!
Here we go, here we go! Throw!
Catch! Here it comes, throw!
Catch! Here we go, throw!
Catch!
Yeah! That was so much fun! Thanks for playing with us today!
Bye.
See you next time! Here we go! Yo, Gabba Gabba! Today, we are going to use our imagination. Our imagination is a special power we all have to think about things and see them in our head. I can imagine Fufa right now if I close my eyes and think. Here I go.
Hey, Fufa, what are you doing?
I was just wishing that I could swim with my own pet dolphin.
Well, you can pretend to have one. You just have to use your imagination.
Really?
Yeah! If you use your imagination, you can pretend that you can do anything. Just close your eyes and give it a try.
Okay, let's try.
Yeah, let's pretend. Let's pretend.
there! Look at Broby. He looks kind of sad. Maybe he wants a friend to play with. I have an idea. Broby really loves balloons. Let's get everyone together and give these to him. But shh, let's be really quiet. Shh. Psst. Hey, you guys.
What?
Broby is feeling kind of sad. Let's all give him these balloons and make him feel happy again.
Yay!
For me and you, so many shapes and colors too, and they can cheer you up if you're feeling kinda sad. Balloons, they float up high in the air. We blow them up and they never stop, but be careful, 'cause we don't want our balloons to pop. Balloons, balloons, float up high in the air. We blow them up and they never stop, but be careful, 'cause we don't want our balloons to pop. Balloons, balloons, balloons make me happy. Balloons, 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 I love you.
Yeah! Yeah!
Balloons?
Yeah! Yeah!
For me?
Yeah!
Blue balloon!
Red balloon!
Green balloon!
Orange balloon and white balloon!
Wow, thank you everyone! I'm so happy, I feel like I can fly away!
Whoa!
Oh, thanks guys for saving me, but you know what I like better than balloons?
What?
Sharing balloons with my friends! Here, everybody gets one!
Oh, thank you, Broby!
I like balloons.
My name is Julia. I like to dance.
Fufa wants to play a game.
Hi, let's play. This is a maze. I have to go from here to here. Okay, let's go. Which way should I go? This way?
No.
This way?
Yeah!
Okay, now which way should I go? This way?
No.
Oh, this way?
Yeah!
Okay, now where should I go? This way?
No.
This way?
Everybody, I think it's time for the Super Music Friend Show. Oh, look, it's starting. Hey, everyone, the Super Music Friend Show is on.
Here they are to remind us it's okay, try again. The Shins.
Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose, sometimes you win, sometimes you lose, but it's okay. Try again. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. But it's okay. You try again. Winning, that is so fun. Losing can be no fun. Crying when it's all done. You hold your head up, you hold your head up high. 'Cause sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. But it's okay. Try again. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. But it's okay. You try again. Winning, that was so fun. Choosing on the run. Crying when it's all done. Do your best so you hold your head up high. 'Cause sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. But it's okay. Try again. Sometimes you win.
Listening and dancing to music is awesome! Hey there! I think Broby is looking for something. Let's see. Hey, look! There's Tootie, too.
Hey, Broby, what are you doing?
I'm looking for magic beans.
Magic beans?
Yeah, I think if I could find some, I could do magic.
I already found some magic beans, and I can do magic better than anyone.
Wow, you can do magic? That's so cool. Show me, show me. Hey, everyone, come here quick. Hey, hey, Tootie can do magic, and she has a bunch of magic beans.
Really?
Yeah, I can do magic, and I can even fly.
Wow, you can do magic and fly, and you have magic beans? Do some now, show us, show us.
I don't want to right now.
Oh.
Tootie, are you telling the truth? Do you really have magic beans and can fly?
No, I don't.
Tootie!
You told your friends something that was not true. And now your friends don't know if they can believe you.
Why? Why did you lie? We like you better when you tell the truth.
You said you had magic beans and could fly.
I thought we were friends. Why would you lie?
Why did you lie? We like you better when you tell the truth.
I know what I did was wrong, and I'm really sorry, guys.
We should not lie to anyone. Let's all tell the truth from now on.
Yeah, you have to tell the truth. Yeah, you have to tell the truth. Yeah, you have to tell the truth. Things are so much better when you tell the truth.
I'm really sorry that I lied, guys. I just wanted you to think I was cool.
Well, I think you're cool because you're telling the truth right now.
Yeah, that's right. You're our friend.
Thanks, you guys. You guys are the best.
My name is Sheila.
This is Alex.
Hi, Alex.
Today, Alex is gonna hang 10.
Let's count.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now he's ready to hang 10 on a leaf. Let's count how many steps he takes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Now he's hanging 10. Yay, Alex! Hang 10.
I just saw Plux, and he was doing some repairs on his circuits. Circuits are little wires and things inside of robots that make them work. You know, there's little things inside of us that make us work, too. I think Muno and Fufa are going to learn all about that. Look, there they are.
Hey, look at Plux.
Hello, Plux. What are you doing?
I'm fixing some things inside of me to help me work better.
Well, do I have things inside of me?
Yes, you have important things inside of you. Let's take a look with my special X-ray.
Wow! What are those things?
keep you alive. These are the things inside your body that help you be alive. There's a big muscle that helps you be, and the things inside your body are great, you see. The red muscle in the middle is your heart. It pumps the blood through your body. You have two lungs that help you breathe. They pump the air through your body. You have a stomach. It's down below. It makes the food into energy for your body.
There are things inside your body that keep you alive. These are the things inside your body that help you be alive. There's a big muscle that helps you be.
Yes, your bodies are full of all kinds of things that work together to help you live. It is important to eat right and exercise so it keeps your insides running well.
Yeah! Hooray! Hooray!
That's right!
My name is Max. I like to dance.
Today we're gonna do the DJ Lance dance. So everyone get up. Come on, stand up. Right now we're gonna do the boing. Turn around, touch the ground, boing. Turn around, touch the ground, go boing. Turn around, touch the ground, do the boing. Boing. All right, that was great. Come on, keep doing it. Turn around, touch the ground, go boing. Turn around, touch the ground, do the boing, do the boing. Wow, that was super duper.
Story time. Charlie C. the Centipede lived inside a walnut seed. Today was a very special day. He was gonna buy a hat, hooray. So he wriggled down the road that was twinkling and gray. Beetle next door asked, "Where are you headed today?" "To buy a hat," said Charlie C. "Well, then you should get one that's round and green." "Well," said Charlie C., "we'll see which hat is best for me." A few rocks down and up in the sky was Anna Maria, the damselfly. "I heard the hat shop is where you're going. Why don't you get one with purple feathers showing?" "I don't know yet," said Charlie C., "but I'm going to find the right one for me." A shoelace away and under a tree past Redcar Brown the roly-poly. "I'm excited for you to get a hat. May I recommend one that's brown and flat?" "Brown and flat, that does sound nice, but I'll find the one that fits me right." At the door of the hat shop stood Tony the Flea. "We got many to choose from, come and see." So Charlie C. scooted right on by. He saw so many hats stacked up really high. "The green one isn't right, you see. And purple feathers tickle me." And after Charlie C. had tried on 73, he finally exclaimed, "I found the one for me! It's tall, shiny, round, and black." Tony the Flea said, "It's called a top hat." "Thank you so much, Mr. Flea. I finally found the one for me." The end.
Roby loves to color.
Oh, yeah. I love to color. I love to color. I love to color. Come on and play with me. I'm thinking of a color. It's the color of the sky. Break it down. And tootie, too. All right. What color is it? Whoa!
Blue.
Oh, you're right! It's blue! It's blue! You guys are great! Good job!
Yo!
Hi!
Hello!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's go back and remember what we did today.
Okay!
Can you help me?
Yeah!
Can we dance?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down.
Balloons are fun for me and you. So many shapes and colors too, and they can cheer you up if you're feeling kind of sad.
Inside your body that help you be alive.
Hey, hey, too, you can do magic.
Wow, you can do magic and fly and your magic beans. This is now. Show us, show us.
Yeah, you have to tell the truth. Things are so much better when you tell the truth.
Thanks, you guys. You guys are the best.
Yeah. Yeah.
That was so much fun! Thanks for playing with us today!
Bye.
See you next time! Here we go! Yo, Gabba Gabba! Friends, do you see Broby?
Broby.
You're right. There's Broby. Hey.
Hi, DJ Lance.
Broby, hey, do you know where your eyes are?
I don't know. Where are they?
Oh, we'll show you. Here, watch this.
Yeah, woohoo, yeah, okay, yeah!
Hello, friends. I'm a face. We all have faces, and our faces all have these things on them. Eyes, nose, and a mouth. Now gather around and listen to the song. Sing with me.
3, 2, 1, go!
There are eyes on my face, there's a nose on my face, there's a mouth on my face, now you sing it!
There are eyes on my face, eyes on my face, there's a nose on my face, there's a mouth on my face, mouth on my face.
Again!
There are eyes on my face, there's a nose on my face, there's a mouth on my face, mouth on my face.
All right!
Now let's sing about our eyes. You ready? Eyes on my face, help me see. The eyes on my face, help me see. These are my eyes, they help me see. The eyes on my face, help me see. Now let's sing about our nose. Here we go. The nose on my face helps me smell. The nose on my face helps me smell. This is my nose, it helps me smell. The nose on my face helps me smell. Now our mouths can do a lot. They help us eat, they help us talk. The mouth on your face can do a lot. The mouth on your face can do a lot. My mouth can eat, my mouth can talk. The mouth on your face can do a lot. Yeah! You got it! Okay, now everybody, let's sing it together.
There are eyes on my face, there's a nose on my face, there's a mouth on my face.
That's right! Sing it again, here we go!
There are eyes on my face, there's a nose on my face, nose on my face, there's a mouth on my face, mouth on my face.
That's right, we did it! You know!
Yeah!
All right! I hope you take good care of your face. Goodbye, everyone!
Bye!
Eyes, nose, mouth. Great job, everyone! It's so fun to learn about our face!
My name's Max! I like to dance!
Play a game with Muno? Great! Me too! Muno, we're ready to play a game!
Okay! This game is called the Baby Steps Big Steps game! It's so much fun! Here's how you play! Are you ready? Here we go! Take some baby steps!
Big Steps game. Muno wants to play pretend.
Hey there! Let's play pretend! Do you want to play with me?
Yeah!
Yay! Okay, I'm pretending that I'm riding on an animal and I'm galloping fast. What animal am I riding?
A horse.
Yeah, you got it! I'm riding a horse! Now let's all pretend that we're riding horses. Come on, stand up! Okay, climb up on your horse. Now hold on tight to the reins and gallop! Now let's hear your horse go neigh! Me! Yeah. We're all riding horses! Thanks for playing with me!
My name is Angel. I like to dance.
It's it's dancey dance time! Now, let's see who our dancey dance friend is today!
Whoa! Hey, guys! So, my name is Nikki Flores.
Hi, Nikki Flores!
Today, I'm here to teach you guys how to do my dancey dance, the twirly whirly. Are you guys ready?
Yeah!
Okay.
So, first, you put one arm up.
One arm up.
And then you put the other arm up.
Put the other arm up.
Bend your knees.
And twirly whirly.
Good job, guys. Are we ready to try it with the music? I think you guys got it.
Oh, yeah!
All right, here we go.
Arm up.
Bend your knees.
And twirly whirly.
There you guys
whirly.
Just go crazy, do whatever you feel like doing. Here we go. For having me. I had a great time, but I gotta go, so I'll see you guys later. Bye!
Okay!
Bye-bye!
Thank you! So fun! Fun!
Hello, my name is Mark, and today we are going to draw a monkey. I know a lot of monkeys. Let's draw one. First, we draw the shape of the monkey's head. Monkeys' heads are round like ours. They have big ears like ours. Yeah. Then let's draw a monkey's face. They have two eyes, a nose, and a big mouth like ours. Now let's draw the monkey's body and its arms and legs.
Here's a little leg with a foot on it. Here's another leg with a monkey foot. Right up here.
Something's missing. Yeah. Oh, silly. We need to draw a tail. Here we go. There, that looks like a monkey to me. Thank you for drawing a monkey with me today. We'll see you later. Hey, my monkey left. Come back, come back.
Hello again. Hey, everyone's playing together right now. Look, there they are.
Whoa, stop. Muno, we can't play if you bite Floofa. We don't ever want to bite our friends.
Don't bite your friends. Don't bite your friends.
We don't bite our friends.
No way.
We don't pull their hair.
Uh-uh.
Friends are our friends.
Uh-huh.
So we treat them with care. So don't. Wanna fight?
No way.
Cause that's not right.
No way.
So don't
bite your friends. Don't bite your friends. Don't
yes, yes, yes!
Bite, bite, bite!
No, no, no!
Chomp, chomp, chomp!
Yes, yes, yes!
Okay!
So don't bite your friends!
All right!
Don't bite your friends! Don't bite your friends! Don't bite your friends!
I'm sorry.
I'm okay now.
Yay!
Okay!
All right. I'm glad you're okay. All right, let's play!
Tootie is jumping, and Broby is building a tall castle with blocks. Wow, that castle looks really, really tall.
Wow, that's a great castle.
Wow, Broby, that is a great castle. Whoops.
Hey.
Not again.
Oh, my castle.
I'm sorry, Broby. It was an accident.
What happened?
I was building my castle.
I have an idea! Why don't we all work together to help Broby rebuild his castle?
That's a great idea!
Working together, helping each other. Working together, teamwork, teamwork. Building a castle, helping each other. Working together, teamwork, teamwork. Stacking the red blocks, picking up green blocks. Working together, teamwork, teamwork. Working
means working together to help do something great.
Yeah, if we work together, we can do anything.
Teamwork is great, yeah.
Working together, helping each other. Working together, teamwork, teamwork. Helping each other, working together. Helping each other, teamwork, teamwork.
We could do it. If we all work together, we can do anything. Yeah! Yeah! Hi, everyone. Today, we're going to do the DJ Lance dance. So everyone get up. Come on, stand up. Right now, we're going to do the Funky Penguin. So legs apart, arms to the side, hands up, and then side to side. Side to side, side to side. Do the Funky Penguin. Do the Funky Penguin. All right, that was so good. Come on, keep doing it with me. Side to side, side to side, side to side, side to side. Do the funky pig one. Do the funky pig one. Woo! That was amazing.
My name is Eden. I like to dance.
When you're in trouble and you need help,
deep in the heart of the jungle, a man plays beautiful music.
I'm not gonna lie, kids. I love playing my tuba.
Hey,
sorry.
My tuba! Help! Super Martian Robot Girl!
Here I am to help! What happened?
I'm not gonna lie. I was playing my tuba, and this cobra man started dancing around and...
Help!
What happened?
You were playing music.
When suddenly this cobra man came dancing out of the jungle.
Wait a minute. It sounds like he just loves to dance.
Because he likes our music?
Yeah. Now let's see if we're right.
I love to dance. I love music. I'm sorry I scared you.
My work here's done. Goodbye, everyone!
And so, the day is saved thanks to Super Martian Robot Girl.
Super Martian Robot Girl! Yeah!
Yo!
Hi!
Hello!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's go back and remember what we did today.
Okay.
Can you help me?
Yeah.
Can we dance?
Yeah.
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down. Thanks for playing with us today.
Bye.
See you next time. Here we go. Yo, Gabba Gabba! Yo, Gabba, Gabba.